EMED asked to give a quick summary of what's happening, and I don't know why he asked me. I think it's because I'm Korean. The best way I can explain it is the Korean ceremony starts, I guess, prior to the Yi Dynasty, a way for Rai to show her subservience and her allegiance to Groom's family. And then she just took a bow before her, before Groom's parents, showing her respect and honor to Groom's parents.
The parents are now drinking a traditional Korean alcohol. It's called Bakgeuri. The bride and the groom have bowed before the parents, and the parents will now share some words of wisdom for their new life together. The father said, "Live with their life."
And don't fight. Parents will be growing chestnuts and dates. And if they catch more chestnuts, it shows that they have more sons. And the dates are daughters.
The number of nuts caught are also the number of children, so they will also be having a very large and happy family. And now there are other family members that have the opportunity to come sit. Head on the table, extra blessings. And then to add to their already growing family by throwing some more nuts. We'll see how many they fetch. Looks like a pair of triplets. Oh, and a basketball team. So now we'll have the bride's parents come. Traditionally, the bow is only done with the groom's family. And the parents will take a sip of the drink. And a small sip. Typically, in Korean traditions, people look away and drink. It's a sign of politeness or respect. But we like the American way.
없어요?
인지는 없어요?
없어요.
네. 없어요. This is just for picture purposes. In Japan, it's a lot of tea drinking. In Korea, it's actually alcohol. So the bride and groom are going to face each other, and the bride holds a chestnut or date in her mouth, and the husband is going to go in and push it out. So if you guys have your cameras, you should get them out now. The groom will give the bride a piggyback ride. Now, if you want the marriage to last a long time, you need to walk around a long time and see. Oh, there he goes. Similar to, you know, carrying the bride across the threshold. And that is it. So the bar is opening up shortly, so it's a party today.
Okay.
불어오는 바람에 사랑이 방울방울 지네.
More so when you for trying the court, Sandy. Especially since it was on her birthday 2 years ago. But it was clear to me that day 2 years ago how perfect you were for my best friend. I hoped you two would have, you would have the persistence and perseverance it would finally take to get her to see it too. So to the bride and groom, to love, to laughter, to happily ever after. I love you both.
Everybody falls in love somehow. Something your kiss just told me, my sometime is now. Everybody loves somebody sometime, and although my dream was overdue, your love made it well worth waiting for someone like you.
Everybody loves somebody
Willie Styles already getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, yo, home's the Bel-Air.
Hold me close and hold me fast. This magic spell you cast, this is la vie en rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see la vie en rose. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be la vie.